Messages on them. That's not what I meant.
Your dad studied for 8 months.
9. It was like giving birth.
No, it wasn't.
Of course not.
You made us sit in that office and talk to that lady without me.
There was an emergency.
What? A graffiti emergency? A party with some friends I've never met emergency?
Explain yourself.
Sounds like you're explaining it pretty well.
That's funny. Jeff, we got a funny son.
I'm not laughing.
Hola. Mira que familia hermosa.
I don't feel good.
Wow, this is a full shirt.
Okay. You know, have you checked out the shirt?
Oh, yeah. Who are you running around with anyway?
Just
Mr. Genki? I never liked him.
Yes, you did.
He calls me by my first name.
Ugh, we hate that.
I have more friends than just Genki.
Like who?
Well, there's Peter. You know, but he left town. There's Gwanda. You know, she also left town.
Miles, but I'm on break.
Is that Spanglish? Has it ever occurred to you that maybe I'm just doing benign, private, unremarkable things when I'm not with you guys?
Nope.
Never.
I am 15 years old. I am basically an adult.
Oh, right.
You don't even have a driver's license.
Neither does Mom.
Because we live in New York and never plan to leave.
It's my life.
It's not your life. It's mine and your father's and your abuelos y abuelas. Who put you in this spot that I'd give anything to be in.
All right, whatever.
Whatever?
Wow.
Whatever?
Do I get to say it? Please tell me that I can say it.
Say it.
You're grounded.
What?
Oh, yeah.
For how long?
A month.
Dad, Mom, are you seriously?
Yeah, dead serious.
You don't understand.
You're right. You are right. I have no idea what's going on with you. So why don't you tell me?
Just listen to me.
Okay, champ, you got it. Go for it. Say whatever you want to say. What do you got to tell me so bad?
You know what? Never mind.
All right, great. Walk away. Because now you got 2 months! That was good, right?